Jackson City Councilman Kenneth Stokes says he's been meeting with several families over the past few days. He says all have reached out to him for a solution to the gun violence they've been experiencing. One family voiced their concerns during the public hearing today, saying they feel targeted and don't feel safe. They presented photos, videos, audio recordings documenting each time a gun was pulled on them. In one photo, you can see a family member's bullet-ridden front windshield. The victim says her car was shot at in broad daylight while she was driving on Woodrow Wilson Avenue.
That's my ward, but this family, I've known this family for years. And when they started calling me, I could not believe the situation. Now, we met with different levels of the police department.
They got grenades, assault rifles, whatever, big guns. I don't know what they call, but big guns, something that need to be over across the city somewhere. I'm gonna go shoot it up now.
I see.
Councilman Kenneth Stokes says at Tuesday's city council meeting, he's proposing a new city ordinance that could help curb the use of firearms in the city. More details on those stricter penalties he's proposing and what family members are asking of the city to feel safe again. Live in Jackson, Jennifer Lott, 16 WAPT News.